A global citizen is someone who identifies with being part of the global community above his identity as a citizen from a particular country. I would argue that that definition applies to me. I'm half French, half Filipino. I was born in Belgium, raised in the US, and I'm currently living in Spain. Over the course of my life, I've lived in 10 different countries, including Belgium, Argentina, and Hong Kong. But the two countries in which I've spent the most time are the US and Spain. Interestingly, my nationality is from another country, France. Now, does that make me French? Yes and no. So where am I from? Some would say that one is from the city where one was raised as a child. If that's the case, then I am from Washington, D.C. As a child, many of my friends' parents worked for international institutions such as the IMF and the World Bank, all located in Washington. I also thought that I would study international relations and economics and later on join the World Bank or the IMF. That seemed like the logical career path of the global citizen that I felt myself to be. But sometimes things don't go according to plan. Take international relations, for instance. The 193 members of the United Nations will all publicly agree to uphold the principles and values of the UN Charter that they have all signed. These principles include the protection of human rights, or the promise to abstain from invading a sovereign state. This being said, many UN members have repeatedly violated these principles. Just recently, Russia invaded Ukraine, a sovereign state since 1991. Now, no one really knows if this conflict could escalate into something much bigger, engulfing other nations in the region. That certainly is not the plan. But things don't always go according to plan. Personally, things didn't go according to plan. I didn't end up working for the IMF or the World Bank. Instead, life brought me to Madrid, a lovely city, but certainly not an international relations hub. So I had to reinvent myself. Instead of working for an international organization, I now teach international relations in an international university. Theory instead of practice. The same can be said of international relations in general. You can compare them to a complex chess game, where the outcome is not always guaranteed. This philosophy can be applied to someone's personal life. You can plan all you want, but as John Lennon famously sang, life is what happens to you while you're busy making other plans.